You're gonna take your revolver. You're gonna press the top, put it in the cylinder, press down, and that'll release the cartridges, and you've already reloaded. If you want more information, you can find it at obsoletearms.com.